It's a cool motorcycle in its own right, a classic 1947 Harley-Davidson knucklehead. When the current owner, George Roeder, got it, the engine was sound, the frame was perfect, but it needed to be brought all the way back to original.
I had to get a different tank for it, had to redo the front end on it.
You may have probably seen this bike before, but just not known it. It's appeared in a bunch of movies and one of the greatest TV shows of all time. The show Happy Days ran from 1974 to 1984, and a big part of its success was the character, the Fonz. He was larger than life and played by a very down-to-earth and outstanding actor named Henry Winkler. Winkler has a new book out about his life, his struggles with dyslexia, and being the Fonz, and why people, even after 39 years since the last episode aired, still love Happy Days and its characters. And the Fonz and his motorcycle was a big part of that show. And this reunion between the two on Fox 8 News in the Morning revealed a little-known truth.
Henry, this is the actual motorcycle you rode in that clip on Happy Days.
Your very first.
Wow.
Motorcycle.
Okay, so here's the truth. Honesty is the best policy.
Sure.
I have never ridden a motorcycle.
Oh, my God. Well,
now, there were a lot of different motorcycles used during the show's very long run, but George Roeder's 1947 knucklehead was the very first one and the last one that Henry Winkler even tried to ride.
So they put me on the motorcycle. We're inside. I have to ride 5 feet. That's all I need to do. Yeah. In a very, you know, just like roll into 5 feet. I don't know what happened, but I let go of the brake. I thing with the boom and the bim, and we were going so fast. The director of photography jumped out of the way.
No.
I put the bike down. I slid under the sound truck, and they came running. They wanted to make sure that the bike was fine because it was rented.
And Winkler isn't just the Fonz. He's played so many different roles over an acting career that has spanned more than 50 years. And a guy who loves a really good sandwich. He tweets about his favorites, especially if it's made out of Thanksgiving leftover. So we surprised him with the Melt restaurant Turkey Bomb.
So we started this back in 2009.
You have to lift weights.
Yes. It's a big, big sandwich. So
yes, he really liked that sandwich. And yes, he took the time to even make peace with the motorcycle that scared the heck out of him all those years ago. Henry Winkler will always be the Fonz. But instead of the young, cool guy in your neighborhood, at 78, he's a nice old guy down the block who's always got a good story and a good laugh to share. In Cleveland, Roosevelt Leftwich, Fox 8 News.